This is how to use Wolf power stove, electric stove with oven. First, you need to make sure that the main switch is on. Twist these knobs to turn on the stove. You can check the drawings on which stove you want to turn on. Switch the knob to the left of the desired heat you want to set to turn off. Just switch the knob back to the right and wait for it to cool down.